Business doesn't have to be serious. In general, this is quite a fun activity, and if we take into account that in real-life business always includes a set of any rules, obligations, and allocation of resources, then it already falls under the definition of a game. In Rescue HQ, the Tycoon, you are invited to build your own rescue headquarters and keep the city safe. Ambulance, firefighters, policemen, the Ministry of Emergency Situations, and even the Special Purpose Protection Guard. All this will be under your leadership. At the beginning, you will be engaged in the construction of buildings and purchase equipment, and then you will stand guard over the city and help people. Of course, the game is not easy. The team needs to be trained, and the existence of the headquarters depends on its well-coordinated work. You will solve such problems as employee fatigue, lack of specialists, funding, and so on. Unusual simulator Cartel Tycoon offers to stand at the head of a drug empire. You will find yourself in Latin America in the 80s in the era of the cocaine business and try to bring your business to prosperity. As in films and TV shows, cops and competitors will constantly sit on your tail. You will have to negotiate with local authorities. And the more territories are under power, the greater the responsibility. Though out of the box, Cartel Tycoon offers the same activities as its brethren above: business expansion, income growth, technology research, and random events that both work in your favor and add to the challenge. Voxel Tycoon invites you to engage in already familiar production by building factories, establishing logistics, extracting resources, and processing them into goods. You will turn a small town into a prosperous metropolis with a developed economy. The peculiarity of this game was not the gameplay but nice voxel graphics. As a result, the world around the game is endless and moreover, it can be changed to your liking. Another great news is that due to this simple visual style, Voxel Tycoon will even work on calculators. Computer Tycoon. Computer evolution has not gone unnoticed for us, and in the game Computer Tycoon you are invited to become a part of it. Starting your career in 1970, you will develop your own platform and promote it in various countries through marketing, technology, and other leadership activities. With Computer Tycoon, you will experience the real story and beyond as the game continues after our year until 2035. The Smartphone Tycoon Simulator was created by Ukrainian guy Alexei Cherniga, and the history of this lone developer is quite interesting. But let's not get distracted. In this game, you still have to build a business, and in general the idea is similar to Computer Tycoon. But as the name implies, you will be engaged in the production of smartphones that literally captured our world in the last decade. It is noteworthy that you will not only take care of the development of the industrial chain, but also create your device from scratch by designing, working through technical specifications, coming up with a name, and so on. Perhaps something as simple as the notch on the iPhone X will be revolutionary and allow you to make a virtual fortune. Airline Tycoon, a time-honored business simulation that debuted in 1998 and became one of the prominent titles in the Tycoon series. Engaging in the economy, namely the development of the airline, is not only exciting here, but also just fun. The visual style in the form of comics will allow you to quickly feel the atmosphere, and jokes will appeal to both adult gamers and young audiences. At the same time, the gameplay of Airline Tycoon is as deep as in other games of the collection. You will be engaged in business development, get rid of competitors in various ways, and even act as an engineer and design new aircraft. Mad Games Tycoon. If you like the Game Dev Tycoon Simulator, then welcome to its closest analog, Mad Games Tycoon. You will take on the role of an aspiring game developer who, having started creating projects in his garage, must develop his own company, open an office, and become a leader in the gaming market. You have to not only create games, and this process, by the way, is not easy, but also study technologies, allocate a budget, and train developers. At the beginning of 2021, the second part is released on Steam and quickly collects hundreds of very positive reviews. As in the original, you will start your career in the gaming industry in 1976 and build offices in which masterpieces will be created. The sequel took everything good from the original and improved it. The picture became fully three-dimensional, the process of game development is more complicated, and the work of colleagues is now more interesting to watch thanks to various details. City Game Studio. Inspired by Game Dev Tycoon and Mad Games Tycoon, the developers of this game also decided to share their hard work in a playful way. Fast forward to January 1975, and as an aspiring game developer, you create your first game, then rent an office and enter a major market. The gameplay is varied and allows you to feel the life of a developer and manager. You have to rent buildings, develop game engines, explore genres, port your projects to consoles, and compete with competitors in various ways, espionage, hacking, ransom. Unlike other games in this direction, here you can get out of a cramped office and look at the whole city, in which a serious war of developers is unfolding. Stardew Valley was a real hit, while being very reminiscent of the Harvest Moon series. The game is a farming simulator in which you control a character trying to restore the farm he inherited from his grandfather. Again, just like in Harvest Moon, in the game you will be able to keep track of crops and livestock, engage in crafting, trading, mining, and other social activities. And although the release of Stardew Valley took place in 2016, by the end of 2017 it became a hit and was sold in the amount of more than 3 million units. The game has captured the minds of gamers all over the world, and given the success it has achieved, we're confident that Concerned Ape is already working on a sequel. Game Dev Story. Although the original Game Dev was released in Japan in 1997 for computers, today it is best known for iOS and Android devices. The gameplay is about managing your own video game development studio. Therefore, you will hire employees, create indie and AAA projects, search for publishers, and other nuances of game development. The game has greatly simplified some points. This is mainly about the decisions you will make during the development of video games with key characters. A real battle awaits you, where you can not only release your own project, but also wait for enthusiastic responses from critics and fans. Frostpunk is a game from the same developer studio that gave us This War of Mine in 2014. If you are familiar with this project, you will immediately notice how many similarities there are between them. And there is the so-called moral compass. In the game, you control a group of residents whose task is to find shelter from record low temperatures and cold that has swallowed the world. At your disposal is one of the few cities built around a source of heat. Therefore, in the process, you will have to deal with the elimination of various kinds of problems on which the fate of the inhabitants depends. In addition, you will be engaged in the search and extraction of useful resources, the expansion of the city. Later, the gameplay will reach a point where you will be forced to find the perfect balance in order to gradually improve the living conditions of citizens, taking care of their health and safety, and trying to expand the available boundaries. Chef, a Restaurant Tycoon Game. Dreamed of becoming a chef? Welcome to Chef, a Restaurant Tycoon Game. You have to simultaneously act as the head of the restaurant and the head chef. You will be engaged in the design of the appearance of the restaurant in the hall, as well as the preparation of the menu and cooking. Of course, it is problematic to cope with such work alone, so you have to hire staff, monitor their work, and engage in training. Another good game in the tycoon genre, which, although not very popular, will appeal to gastronomy gamers. Mad Tower Tycoon. Ever wondered who is responsible for designing 100-story skyscrapers? In Mad Tower Tycoon, you have to build a giant building and rent out offices, apartments, and shops. You can also place cinemas, restaurants, underground garages, and even zoos. The main task is to make sure that visitors leave your skyscraper satisfied. You have to face various problems, and not only financial ones. Disgruntled tenants, office fires, earthquakes, and even UFO can affect your establishment's reputation. If your favorite game is not included in this list, write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel, watch our other videos, press like, turn on notifications, and you will always be aware of what to play today.